Tie Nation, or should I say, what up, Wolfpack? I hope you guys have an amazing day. Yes, you heard me right. We are going to do some more Love Bites. And I know in my last video, I was saying that you guys told me Haruna is her name, the drummer, that I was wanting to see some more out of her than what was RS7, which some of you guys were not, you know, too keen on that, which is okay. It's my opinion, you know, obviously we all have our own opinions. But you did say, and you hyped her up a lot as being a very, very, very good drummer and, you know, one of the best out there. So you guys suggested if I wanted to really see that, you know, to check out this song of theirs called Shadowmaker, right? Yeah, Shadowmaker. So, and you guys said, you know, it might be something where maybe I was having the guitars distract me, and that could be it. You know, I'm a very big fan of the guitars. I've always loved the sound, especially metal, like metal guitars and like solos and tapping and shit like that. It's always been a huge, huge like thing that I'm always into. But drumming has always been where my heart is. So I try my best to really listen to the whole song itself, but I was also listening for, you know, the drums too. So I'm sorry for any prejudgment. I'm sorry if I might have compared them a little bit to Bandmade. Obviously, I see that Love Bites is more metal, Bandmade is rock, so no more comparisons or anything like that. I'm just going to go into the song and listen to it as it is, and I'm sure we'll have a good time. Because it's Love Bites. I love metal. They're metal. What's not to love, you know? So anyways, guys, I'm super excited. I'm so happy that I've dived into this new band. I thank you, Wolfpack, for welcoming me into this group. I'm really excited. So, can I say I'm really excited too many times? No? Okay. All right, let's go ahead and dive into this. I don't want to waste any more time. Here we go. Alrighty, Love Bites, what you ladies got for us? Let's do this. Yeah. All right. I'm so excited. You have no idea. You guys, this has been a great journey, guys. I'm excited. Okay. Oh, right off the bat, so metal. I love it. I love how she bends the chords like that. Woo-woo-woo-woo. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, that was sick. No way. Oh, I'm sorry to pause so early, but she hit her cymbal and then spun the star cymbal. That was sick. Wait a minute, I want to see that again. That was cool. I was not expecting the cymbal to spin around like that. That's sick. I want to see, did she hit that and it played and then spun, or did she just spin it around? I'm going to see this again. Hang on. No, she was spun it. That's cool, though. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's impressive. Okay, that's really impressive. I like that a lot. Gosh, she's such a powerful voice. I've never heard anything like this before. Ooh, okay. Wow. Gosh, the drum fills that she's doing here. This is insane. Wow. Okay, wait a minute. Hang on now. This might be a lot of me pausing, going back and listening to Haruna here a lot. Because that was insane. Like, oh my gosh, that was so good. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. Now I'm like really tapped in on this. Okay, hang on now. Oh my gosh, the rules are insane. Wow, I love this chorus. Oh, I love that. Oh, Oh my gosh, Runa's crushing this. Wow. Yeah, she's incredible. Oh my gosh. Oh, the drum fills. Oh my god, this is insane. Oh, that sounds good. Okay, before we jump in, let me go back one. I love the shot of her as, like, a silhouette, with just the black and then, like, a moon-looking thing in the background. That's such a cool image. That would be, like, a really sick, like, background for, like, a computer or even on your phone, like, phone background. That would be so cool. But anyways, I was going to say real quick, I see what you guys are talking about where, like, some of you guys are mentioning that she, as in, you know, the lead singer, I can't remember her name off the top of my head right now. The only name I remember seeing a lot popping up was Haruna, because you guys were talking about the drummer a lot, because I mentioned that. But anyway, so lead singer, she has such a, like, distinct, like, metal voice. And I can see where you guys said that she's, like, learned from some of the greats. And, like, she almost, like, has this combination of, like, going back to, like, a 70s, 80s, like, metal vibe. Like, that's exactly what I see from her. As much as I did say she sounds almost... or, like, the way she sings is very Dragon Force-like in my last video, I can hear that, like, old-school, like, metal vocal that she has. Even, like, the way she sings, the way she delivers her vocal, everything is almost, like, very, like, old-school metal. Like, you can tell it's not, like, this new metal stuff that we hear sometimes these days with, you know, the likes of, like, Asking Alexandria or, like, IC Stars hasn't been around in a while, but, you know, of Mice and Men, you know, even Slipknot, like, I know Slipknot's very old school, but, like, even Slipknot is almost kind of more new metal now with their, like, newer stuff, in a way. They're pretty metal. Anyways, but yeah, I can hear that old school influence of metal on her voice. Like, even, like, the way the band is playing, like, it's just very, like, old school metal that I haven't heard anything like this in a long time. I feel like I've never heard a female vocalist sing like this before. Not to mention, I've heard a couple different, like, metal, like, female vocalists, but, like, she's the first one I've heard in a long time that's really actually stood out to me, for one thing. But also, I'm just like, I've never heard anything like this before. And, oh my gosh, Haruna, she's impressing me now. Now I'm in. Like, I can see how insane she is with that drum set. Oh my gosh, all those fills she's throwing in, and, like, the flow she has, how smooth it all is. Like, oh my gosh, like, I know it's obviously a music video, but, like, I'm sure hearing that live would be insane, because I'm sure she would just do it just as good, if not even better. I mean, oh my gosh, okay, yeah, I'm very much now sold on the whole, you know, idea of this band, if you will. I'm like, okay, now you have my attention. Okay, now we're talking. But anyways, okay, let's keep going. I was getting ready to listen to this little guitar thing they had coming in. It might be a solo, but I can't tell. It sounds really sick though. Okay. Oh, it's so good. Oh, the chugging. Oh my gosh. That's sick. The chugging with the bam, 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 bam. That's so cool. This is so metal. This is great. Oh my gosh, the cymbal work. Holy shit. Oh, you better get it, girl. The drums really complement this song really well on the guitar solo. Maybe it's because the last one was live, maybe it got lost behind it, I don't know. Is that it? I'm sorry to pause in the middle of a sick, like, solo here, but it almost sounds like there's, like, I don't know if it was a cow. It does. It kind of sound like a cowbell. It was either a cowbell, or it might have been a, her like tapping the cymbals as she was playing them, but sound like there's like a really high sounding, like almost a cowbell or another like really high cymbal coming in there. Maybe it was like a hi-hat that was just like tuned differently. That was interesting. I'm wondering, like, tell me if you guys hear this too. I'm gonna go back a couple. There's like a part in the middle of this like solo here that I can hear almost like a really high like sounding like cymbal, but almost like it was on the verge of sounding like a cowbell. It was interesting. I'm not sure. Let me listen again. Yeah, it was like 2 seconds back there. Is there anything to do again? No, it's just that for that 1 second. It's interesting. This is a long solo. This is so sick. All three of them together crushing it. Oh, we're still gonna keep going. Are we switching to the other one now? The other guitarist? Oh my gosh, they're so good! This is insane, this is so good! Oh my lord! Oh, the way she sings is so good! I'm sorry, what? Oh my gosh, the middle scream she has are insane. What? Oh my goodness gracious, this is a hell of a song. I know, like, this just came out. I don't know when the song is. I don't know when Holy War came out. I don't remember what year that song came out, but I could hear like the progression and like how much better they've gotten since, like, because I don't know if that was like that. I think if I remember correctly, it might be like 2019-ish era, I think. So like just in 2 years, I could see the up, like them improving that much just in 2 years. And like just the way they're playing all together like this is so much more uniform to my ears. And the guitars aren't really like cutting out, like getting in the way of like drumming and stuff. Haruna is just like crushing this. This is like one of the greatest drum performances I've heard in a metal song in a long time. Like, oh my gosh, her cymbal work in here, all the drum fills she has are incredible. And like, oh my gosh, this is insane. This is like, this might be like the like best metal song I've heard in like a good couple years, if not more. Like, I don't even remember like the last time I heard a great metal song besides this. Like, oh my gosh. Like, oh my god. I'm like just listen to her power. This is a female vocalist doing a power scream like this. It's so like, or a metal scream, sorry, a metal scream like this. And it's like, it's not like the, you know, like the growling or like the like stuff like that. It's just like a powerful, like old school, like that's what I'm saying, old school, like 19, like, or maybe like 80s, 70s, like metal, like scream is what they would call it back in the day. It's so good. It's like what you would hear from like AC/DC or something like that, maybe. Or like back in the day where we had like, I don't even know who else has done that stuff. Like, I don't even know. It's just so good. Like, listen to this, guys. Listen to this. Like, oh my god. Oh, did I forget to go back? I might have. Oh, sorry, I forgot to go back. Okay. Oh, I messed up. Okay, let me go back. I forgot to go back. Man, I screwed this up. I'm so sorry, guys. I don't even know how far back I need to go. Maybe, like, right here? I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm messing up. I'm so sorry. Okay, let me try again. Hang on. There it is. Oh my god. Okay. Sorry, we're doing this again, but why not? It's still so good. God, this is such a great chorus. Oh my gosh, watching her drum, she just, it looks so natural to her. Oh, a little shredding it, girl. Let's go. Oh, that's sick. Oh! Oh, yes, I love the headbanging. Let's go. Oh, get those cymbals. Oh my god. Goodness gracious. Shit. Man. Crush that. Oh my gosh. Let me come talk to you guys. Because goodness gracious. That was amazing. Like I said, that could be potentially the best metal. Sorry, I had a twitch. No, I didn't try to wink you guys. Sorry, I had a twitch. I was going to say, this could be like the best metal song I've heard in a long time. Like, oh my gosh. That was the most perfectly well-rounded song. Like I said, the guitar shredding and the solos and everything. Like, none of that like distracted us from the vocalist. Doesn't distract us from the drums. The drums cut through perfectly. You know, it was so well-balanced. Like I said, I'm thinking maybe because I listened to a live show like version of that of a Holy War, maybe the drums got a little bit like mixed out of like the production, I guess you'd say, and maybe that's why they sounded a little bit like different to me. Maybe that's why they didn't stand out like they did in this video. But like, oh my gosh, Haruna is incredible. She is so good. Like, honestly, between her and Akane from Bandmate, those two are two of the best drummers I've heard probably since like Joey Jordison. I put them in the same category as Joey Jordison, and he's my favorite drummer of all time. Rest in peace. He was one of the best to ever do it. He was so good. He was just phenomenal. And I think that Haruna belongs in that category on the level of Joey Jordan and Jordison, in my opinion. She's so good. Okay, I underestimate her. She's up there for sure. Okay. But oh my gosh, this band is blowing my marbles. They are so good. I just love the idea behind them focusing on going back to the old school metal and getting ideas and getting some, like, you know, almost like looking up to them, almost like as like a mentor to them, you know, looking. Like, being, you know, going on tour with Dragon Force is so cool. I mean, I feel like if you can go on tour with, like, a power metal band like Dragon Force and whatnot, you pretty much made it. Like, you are top notch. oh my gosh, goodness gracious. Well, guys, that was my reaction to Shadowmaker by the insanely talented Lovebites. Honestly, guys, just keep suggestions coming. I went through all your comments before I recorded this video, and I read through and see like what some of the suggestions were and whatnot. Learned a little bit about the band. It might take me a little bit to get down all the band members' names, but you know, I got Haruna, so one down and what, four more to go or something like that. but yeah, keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below, because this could be one of my favorite bands now. This could be my new favorite metal band, and Bandmate could be my new favorite rock band. but anyways, guys, also don't forget to like, subscribe, and make sure you click on that bell notification so you're alerted whenever I start a new band, new group, new artist, new whatever, you know? Anyways, you guys are awesome. I love you guys. And as always, bye!